You're also working on some movies. You're also working on movies. You're on the set of Jumanji now.
Yeah,
with
yeah.
My man, Dwayne Johnson, The
Rock. Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
We love him, too.
Yes, yes.
We love him, we love you. You're just good people. And,
but I'm so much better than him.
Let's not say that.
Not like in a way where we're competing, but if we were, I would be better.
Because here's what's happening. He takes a car, like, from set to set on location. When you're filming Jumanji, you refuse to take cars. You like to walk.
I like to be a person. I like to be a human being. Yes.
Well, human beings are driving cars.
Well, I like to use my legs when we're talking about 100 feet. You know, like, in other words, if it's from here to here, uh-huh. I can walk there. I see where I have to go.
Yeah.
Oh, that's where we're shooting. Yeah. DJ goes, "Hey, where we going?" And they show him. I'm standing next to him, so I know he sees what I see. His legs are double my size, so it's gonna take me a good minute to get there. He can cut that in half because his steps are bigger steps. I saw Dwayne go pull up the car. I said, "What did you just say?" He said, "Pull up the car." He said, "Kev, you going to set?" I said, "Yeah, so are you." He says, "I see you there." He gets in the back seat of the car and starts driving. He drives by me while I'm walking. And looks at me I'm stupid. Got it?
We have a clip.
Okay, this is you say I'm not lying. Look.
This is Dwayne Johnson. He's driving by Kevin.
Get the out of the way.
Oh, I'm so big. Oh, not me. I'm the biggest person in the
movie. That's right. That's enough. They're not supposed to go. The joke's not supposed to go on that long. Let's see. This is what I got to deal with on Jumanji.
It's fun, man.